We love it. We search for it. We cannot do without it. Yet there are those who do not want it. So caffeine leaves the bean. Enclosed in 600 kilogram sacks, it is ready for a new life. In other drinks, pharmaceuticals, and cosmetic products. This is the world of decaffeination.
300 years of brewing and still piping hot.